So today's?
No, say your name.
Oh, no, first you say like what we're gonna play in the like.
Oh, we're doing the who.
You're dropping, Shaggy.
We're doing the Knows Me Better challenge.
There's Neri's older sister, Nuvia.
Nuvia, and then of course, my husband, Alejandro.
Hey. Let's get it started.
You know what? Let's start off with the first basic question.
Okay.
First question is,
okay.
What is my favorite type of food, period?
Oh, shit. I know this. Mexican.
What? He said Mexican. Thai.
That's what you mean.
Oh,
I
gotta get the air conditioner started. No,
wait,
Thai house.
Hey, Thai food.
It's a different ass country. Vietnam and Thailand are two different countries.
Wait, so not only that's the point. Dude, imagine what the other questions. Like, you guys suck already. The next question is, what is one of my pet peeves, period?
People chew with their mouth open.
It is?
It
is. Yeah. She next question. Wait, what is it? 1-0? What size shoe do I wear, period?
4.5.
Oh, okay, so it's wrong. So can I go?
Yeah, go for it.
3.5.
Hey, that's not fair because it grew.
What?
It should have grown.
I went down. You said 4.5.
It should have grew. That's why that new was 3.5. They're like, no, probably 4.5. It's been like 3 years.
Okay, but she's already like, hey, an adult. Yeah, she was 7.
I've been 3.5 since.
Next question, how long did I have my braces for, period?
Ah, 2.5. 2 years. Wait, who did it first?
It was about a year and a half.
Really? 2.5, yeah. Dude, why am I so heartbroken?
Oh my gosh!
Oh my god. It's too easy. I'm sorry, but your time has expired.
Next question, what is my zodiac sign, period?
Oh, what the hell, Eric? You're a Cancer.
is that wrong, first of all?
Yeah, it is.
Of course. Capricorn.
You're a Cancer. Wait, you're a Leo, huh?
I'm a Leo.
Wait, I don't know. I'm not into it. I don't know.
Yeah, she just told me like 2 days ago.
Oh, yeah, that's just cheating. That's already cheating. Damn.
I mean, that's what we're talking
about. We're watching a video on it. That's why.
If you want, you're going to have to count it, but I don't think that's cheating.
No, that's not cheating. Poor Jerome.
Damn, Jerome.
I mean, how many times did you tell her you were Capricorn through the course of your life?
Okay, this is an easy ass one. What's my middle name, period?
Alexis.
Ouch!
Her hand was in midair before she even finished period.
Why is
it
the man?
Yeah, but she's right. You don't, I mean, you.
Just
what is it, 4-4-1?
Yeah.
It's supposed to be the middle's right here.
Yeah, but like, I'm hanging out.
Start socking each other.
Another easy one. Did I already say this one? What's my favorite color, period?
Awesome.
Say again? She didn't finish the question, you already
that's
hit
it. That's what you said last time.
Yeah. Press
flag.
It.
Flag.
You wanna guess?
What? She looked at what I'm wearing.
She's like.
I'll say olive green.
None of you guys are right.
It's
like
orange right now.
Yeah, hey, but I think
what was my first hairstyle, period?
Your first hairstyle?
My first hairstyle, period. Oh!
The bangs.
Oh. Yeah, the bang one with a little pointy tip. I used to brush her hair before going to school. She gets so mad because I wouldn't brush it all the way.
Yeah, you told me, remember?
So yeah, with the bangs here and the pointy tail all the way back.
What is my favorite movie genres? Genre? What is my favorite type of movies? What is my favorite movie genres? Type of movies? Genre movies? What is my favorite genre in movies?
The one like the girl gets cancer, wasn't it?
No, that's a favorite movie. But
no,
genre.
The sad one.
Yeah, that doesn't make any sense. The sad one? Right. So you say the sad one?
The loved ones, though. Like
romance and all that stuff. Yeah. You got a better answer than that. Hopefully the right answer.
Or
it is.
Alright.
Is it? And
I'm
gonna get at it. You guys are making you. Yeah. What? Wait. What's your favorite chocolate? Ooh, glowing Snickers.
Show me your life story.
I like how she's like,
yeah. They used to be favorite chocolate. It was Snickers.
You used to bang like you know her though.
That ain't my fault. Hey, 1, 2, 3. What is my favorite? What is my dream car, period?
A wagon.
Can you just guess? A wagon?
Travel.
Oh, that was a good answer. Like a Mercedes Jeep.
Like a week ago, you said, I don't really like Mercedes. I used to, but
I've been saying that
they're
one of my favorites. I like how he gets mad every single time. It's it. They're at, what, 6'5"?
6'4".
6'5"?
Cheating, dude.
6'4"?
6'4" or 6.
I think it's just, at this point, since we don't know the score, it's just 6-6.
What the fuck? Why does he only have
Hey, one? Next question. 1, 2, 3. Did I ever go to science camp, period?
Did I hit that shit first?
Yeah.
In my nail, I feel the throbs.
Yes, I remember, and I started crying for a whole week. She was gone. I started crying.
Really? See, she's hitting with that emotion that she got. She's like, pushed.
I started crying because mom let her go and I didn't want her to go. I'm like, who am I going to play with? I remember. Right, who has a mushroom head, period? Adam.
8, 3, or 8, 4.
You give them the easy ones. What is my favorite cereal, period?
Colossal. The Cap'n Crunch knockoff Colossal?
Cocoa Puff?
No, the Colossal.
Cocoa Puff!
Cocoa
Puff! Cocoa Puff! She
hates chocolate Cocoa
Puff. Hey, I'm no key letting you win.
Hey,
okay, Rocky won't get some.
This one.
Hey!
Remember when Nettie would get hella mad when your dad would, when your dad would make me watch the car with him and then he would shoot and get hella mad?
Ya que tu pinche favorita! It's because Nettie was a spoiled one at the house, so whenever someone else would be the spoiled one,
yeah, because then it was spoiled when growing up, yeah. So whenever someone else would have attention,
no,
she would get
mad.
When we would play soccer, it would be Nettie. That's why I'm just like, fuck it, I quit. Because Nettie would hella better, obviously, and I would just like, my dad would just be like, ooh, Nettie, this is my baby.
Oh.
I mean, it's okay, you know, it's her baby. But I mean, of course, my dad loved me because I was the first girl, so.
Damn! What is my favorite subject in school, period?
Math.
Your hand was over hers.
Yeah,
that one
was
over. Hey, we'll move your elbow next time. Damn.
In school, period.
Math.
In school, period.
Math.
What is my favorite ice cream flavor, period? Nope. Bad boy.
That was the question.
Next one.
What is my favorite ice cream flavor, period?
Yeah.
Hey, that ain't hell.
Vanilla
Oreo.
Bean.
Huh?
Vanilla bean.
It's vanilla bean.
Since when?
Always.
You always used to like Oreo growing up.
What is my favorite snack, period?
Wait, who hit her first? I think I hit her first.
What is my favorite snack, period? What's my favorite snack, period? Who hit her first?
No!
Oh my god, who? Wait, what's my
favorite snack? Sunflower
seeds. You got a better answer than that? You got the right answer, perhaps?
Nah, it is. As I say, pretty hard.
Her favorite snack? You don't know where her favorite snack is?
Yeah, you know. She doesn't even snack. She doesn't make drama all the time. Takis.
Takis? No. It's
Chex
Mix.
Yeah, I right, got one anyway.
Okay.
Nettie.
Damn, you can't have a medal.
Hey, Nettie, answer this question. I mean, ask this question.
You guys haven't lived together, so. You're not on that shit no more.
Hey, it still works.
No telepathy. What's it called? Telepathy.
Okay, does Nettie wear socks when she goes to bed?
I asked that question too.
No.
You didn't even hit it, so. Ooh.
No, yeah. That's
not a question.
Ooh, did Nettie ever get in a fight?
Yes, with you, like twice, huh?
Wow! What was Nettie's first job?
La Puma.
Wow.
What was my Jersey number in high school, period.
Wow, I don't even have a chance.
I remember real quick, hold up.
Alright, well, since he stayed too long.
Four.
Huh?
Three.
Okay, well, in high school, she was a two.
She
hey, I not just up, I see Jackie. Two.